Hybrid and two
giants
facing me.
Like,
what can I do?
I don't know, man. I have no ammo. These charges.
But I couldn't loot that room for 5 use ammo pack because I wouldn't have been able to type in the code then. Another one, probably.
Yeah, tell me you're ready and I'll melee.
Maybe, I don't know where the other one is.
I'm charging now. I'm taking any chances.
Where's the other one out there?
He's coming.
So crazy.
GTFO not throwing us a bone. To you, Summer. I got a C for mid there.
They would just come like normal enemies, then it wouldn't be that hard. I guess we have to run at some point, like run through them to save time or something. I don't know, man. I think for that, for the next one, if we would have survived that, you have too much time for the next one where we just died. But I think the time would have not had been an issue, but the ammo was.
On me, got a bio scan.
I'm just surprised we actually fucking run out of ammo.
Yeah, like I said, I only had a 2 use ammo. I was full on ammo, but I only had the 2 use. I had a 5 or a 4 use, I think that I could have had enough ammo to kill these late guys. Probably.
I mean, most definitely. It was actually 1 hybrid and killed on 2 charges. Ugh, I have no fucking ammo.
Yeah, there were more. More hybrids in that room, but man, skill. Another one somewhere. Charging. You got the ammo pack?
Nope.
Resource locker here.
Oh, it's
there. There should be a tool here as well. 3 use tool.
I think we'll only really need the 2 use on the first wave.
Let's. And we're good to go again.
Maybe
you have ammo, right? Oh no, you don't. You should take ammo.
I'm trying. Can't find any.
What? There should be one more, right?
Oh yeah, I got four. If it's a 2 use, I'll take that instead. You don't need that much on the first wing. Oh, I can't find any. I think he was just 2-4 uses.
Bioscan, get in.
That's fucking annoying. I love the burst.
And that's not even, like, we didn't even get to see the big charges yet. If they get stuck at the big chargers, we're fucking dead,
we're
man.
Dead.
There's literally nothing you can do then. Oh, I didn't even think of that problem when I don't know, man. That's really fucked up. I don't know. It's possible. There are like 800 guys here, wow. They're all close to each other. It's really nice. Can't even move.
I got a tool.
Nice. Good. I'm gonna let this room for sure. There's so many here. Okay, so you got the tool from this zone, right?
Yep.
Go to scrub. I wanna get an ammo pack here. We're not gonna alert the giants upstairs, so it's okay. Retrigger here. I'm charging.
Oh my god!
What is this? We just need the ammo here. Dinging. There's a tool refill here. Did you pick that up, that one that you found?
I did, yeah.
Yeah, I'm thinking the other tool refill. That was ammo again.
Oh, it was on your tools.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. I got the other one. We need to get the one in the main room as well.
Where was that fucking other one? Wait.
I got the one here. I'm using
that one real quick.
I'm going back to the main room.
Where was that other tool refill? Oh,
I picked up the. I used the tool refill that I just pinged. You got the other one here, right?
Yeah, there was a two use.
Okay, I got the 4-use ammo pack here. Then we just have to get the tool refill in the long hallway. I'm good on ammo and I have a 4-use ammo pack. And there should be a 2 refill here in one of these lockers. It's here. It's a 2-use. There should be another one then. I'm using both.
How many are 40?
Yeah, there should be another one. It's a 4-use here.
Oh, okay, nice. What you want now? You want on?
Come here, come here. Get an ammo pack for yourself, something.
Yeah.
Let's go. What was it? Crop. Look at them, they were placed at the same time too, look at the...
Oh yeah, pretty much almost perfect.
Well, the first wave is already taking forever and the other one spawned. Well, that's great.
Oh boy, I can see it now, it's coming.
Third wave coming and we only killed one guy so far.
Again. got 40 goddamn seconds left.
There are gonna be more coming. For sure. It's so dark here. There's gonna be a giant somewhere stuck on charges or some shit. It's always like that. I hope there's nothing behind, cause...
I'll keep behind on tabs. Yeah, I see it behind.
Oh, I got them, they're both dead.
You got it? Oh, okay. I was got him. Alright, he's dead. Yeah, literally. The 2-2 refill on me. Oh, you need some, right?
Yeah, let's use 2 each. So we have 2 sentries.
I'm on 80, so I'm looking pretty decent. There should be fog, really. There's a lock there, but I don't know.
Room to go, man.
Yeah, I'm just
going. Just fill up your sentry and. A lot here, man. Careful when you shoot that on the next room, that one's not triggered. Like 800 here as well. I found 4 used tools.
Ah, nice. 4 used maybe. Fuck, man, where's this goddamn tool? Is that over 2 there is?
I don't know, I'm gonna check, wait.
try and run into this down here and start flying into it.
That's not it. There's nothing left. That's just the med pack that I'm pinging right now and the ammo that you just found. Maybe there's more on the bridge we could check. Ping the med packs. Don't need the med packs though. Can you run back to the bridge? Type in the code. 1 minute 30. My sentry is full, but yours should be empty, right?
I'm on 21.
On the way back, can you check at the boxes if there's any more tools? There might be more.
There's ammo, meds. Nothing. I think there's a locker. There's one locker that we didn't loot if you want to do that.
Yeah, check it.
Actually, I've got a locker that I can make it.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I got tools.
Nice. Use all on yourself. I only have a 3-use ammo pack this time. Oh, that's a 4-use here. Okay, I'm good. I'm good to go.
What was the thingy? I'm not putting it in. You wanna put it in?
Oh, wait. 30 seconds. I think I have enough. Yeah, I have enough time. Do you have ammo?
Nah.
I'll take ammo.
Oh, it's a 4-use or a 1-use? I'll take the 4-use. And then come back for 1-use.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, we're good in time this time, it's good. I have a 4-use, my sentry is full, use is almost full. Perfect.
Got a Discord message, got 17 seconds.
Come here. Cause if, I think if we stay at the bridge there, it's another zone and then they can spawn an area further away. And that's what... That's why they take so long in the start if one of us is not at this spot here. Because we're in a different zone now.
Yeah.
We're good.
Yeah, my hammer of approval. Oh, 3 minutes. Oh, it's juicy, it's juicy.
It takes super long already, I don't get it.
It's like they spawned in the goddamn scout area. Oh, pardon me. Come on. I can see it. Yeah, I can see them now. I think I'm just gonna save my burst for the big guys. I see a big guy really far away.
back a little. I still have some ammo if there are more. Yep, there are more. It was a hybrid here, where is he? Oh, nice, there are probably more, okay.
Same.
There are probably more, dude. Be ready to get fucked.
I think
they triggered from the room. Careful, there's a guy behind you.
Oh shit, really? Are you good?
I don't know. Just expect them. Yeah, just expect them to come, dude. Yeah, we're good, we're good. I'm here, that's in the scan.
Yep.
The guy's in my room, be careful.
What kind?
Chargers, I don't know. Oh, I think there's just two.
Whereabouts? Am I?
On the door, there's one.
Okay, I'm running to you.
We have time now, we should loot everything. Ammo. Two refill up here.
What's your centium?
80 now.
Can I refill mine fully?
Yeah, I got the 5 years ammo. I'm full on ammo as well.
I had charges for next one.
I go to the terminal.
I've only been in this room once, by the way, so I'm already lost. Yeah, don't count on me to do anything.
Just loot the boxes and don't trigger everything.
Ah, that's wise. Very wise. I will do just that. I've got 4 use, 6 use, I'm in, and I've also got another combo.
We have 4 minutes, we're okay. Oh my god.
I've got a ton of ammo over here, that's good.
I'm good on ammo. This is fucked up, man. There's so many here again. I got the terminal.
Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly.
Boats in chat.
This one wasn't that bad, was it?
Dinging tools. One tools in D. Next to me, I think, somewhere. And the other one is in D as well. How's your sentry?
80.
Alright. We can use one more each, and we should use one more each.
Yeah, it's me trying to work out to get to.
And we should use medpacks.
Apparently a door opened, I can't see.
four-use tool here. You can take that later, I guess. I give you one tool. And you have ammo on yourself, right?
I guess so. There's a four-use on the awareness.
Yeah, just get it. You need meds?
Nah, I'm gonna.
Okay, you can go back to the terminal. I'm gonna use the med pack here and then come. That was good. We're both full on sentry, full on health, full on ammo, and I have 5 ammo packs on me. Be nice if we had like mines or some shit for this now, but dude, if they fuck, if they overrun us, man, that's what you do is you focus on the big guys mostly with the burst cannon, and I'll try to shoot all the other ones all the time. Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the best chance for this, and if it doesn't work, like. And if we die, I'll take burst cannon as well. Cause I don't know, man.
This is kind of there, isn't it? We'll see what works.
I think it works. We just have to. They come too close. We have to run back.
Yeah, the problem is we're kind of close when we get there. We'll have to run downstairs.
No. That's not good that they take so long already. Next wave spawn and the first didn't even get to us.
This is where they both hit us at the same time and we get absolutely overrun.
Yeah, that sucks.
I think I see one. No, it was just a speck of light. Oh, there's one.
Also big chargers, but not yet.
Okay.
And you should focus on the big chargers with the burst cannon. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Hit a lot there. Sentries are getting low.
Yeah,
almost out of ammo.
Oh, big charge, oh, big charge.
Yep.
I got reloaded. seconds.
I used my last ammo pack. We okay. We might be, if there are not many stuck, then we're okay. I'm scared to go here. To loot ammo.
This ammo where we just came from, there's a load of it, there's like 4 years. I'm literally down to burst right now.
Ah, this is really bad. We need to loot both seafoam nades that we find on the way. Oh. And we need to double seafoam the door for the scan. Big charger, big charger. Funny.
That's it.
Yeah, we need to go. We need to loot ammo and we need to loot the seafoam nades. There were seafoam nades here on the way, pretty sure.
I'm ready to go behind me now. Should be right around here somewhere.
Yeah, I got one seafoam nade. Is there more in the zone that I'm at right now? More stuff? I don't think so, right? Fuck. Coming back. If there's no seafoam nade on that way, then there's 100% another one on the other way where we have to go now. We have no sentry ammo, that's gonna be fun. You find the ammo here?
Yeah, I have an ammo, but you want ammo?
I know where another one is, so I'll get that. Let's go and try to find the seafoam nade. Yeah, I got that one. There's another one somewhere on the way though. On the way to the security door.
Which one? The one you're at?
No, on where we have to go now for the scan.
Okay, well, I mean, I've only played this map once, so I'm actually not sure where that is.
You have to keep going forward, man. Keep going forward.
Where I am? Okay.
You can see it on the map. Just a fucking two use, but better than nothing. Ah, it's a two refill. I got that for the scan. In D as well, it's upstairs. I'm gonna get my sentry full, I think that's gonna help a lot.
Yeah, go for it. I'm sort of running around trying to find seafood,
yeah. Or use tools. I can give two to your sentry as well, that's gonna be good.
I'm fucking eating as well.
Did you find the seafoam?
Still looking for it. It's definitely in this area.
If not, it's whatever. If you can't find it, it has to be somewhere. I'm pretty sure I found another one. I don't know, might be tripping. Coming back, I can give you two tools.
Found a locker, maybe. Oh, locker is a jerk.
7 minutes, gonna be close. I think one has to go in and get the code and the other one has to run back and get the code in, you know? I can go for the code. We have to go quick now. Okay, come to me, dude. You're going like the wrong way here. Come here. I give you tools twice. We put our sentries at the door. I put my sentry behind it. And you, we put both sentries behind it and, I don't know. We can't find the other one, whatever.
I think next time, I'll definitely... I'll mark what room it's in, I'm typing chat.
We have to put them here. Class 5 or some shit, I don't fucking know. Class 4.
Goddamn, he's gonna fight. Look at that.
Yeah, it always does that. It's gonna be rough, you know. We better if we had another C4 mid. Oh no, there were my enemies there. Nice. Oh, whatever. Lucky skin. Come to the next one. Oh my god, there are more enemies triggered. I hope there are not that many. Oh, it's going up. One more, I think. I'm getting absolutely destroyed. Oh my god, I suck. Is that it? Sorry, we have to go quick, man. We shouldn't come out. I'm shooting you if you run into them. We have to go. We have 3 minutes now. I guess you just go back to the terminal. If I fuck up, we're fucked. Yeah, I mean, that's how it is, man. We don't have time.
Good luck. I'll run around and do stuff.
I need some concentration, huh? I'm on it, dude.
Nice.
Got a lucky actor. It's the logo.
Do I just put it in?
Yes. It's
no,
done.
There's no wave, yeah?
No, we're done. You just have to type in the code. Nice. We have to loot this room. Get all this stuff in here. Without triggering the room. There's a scout upstairs here. Just come back to me.
Fuck,
we have no time pressure though, no.
That's good. I'm genuinely terrified by
I need to concentrate a bit.
Okay.
A lot of scouts here. Oh. And there's one running towards me. We need to get the bullcat key and we need to loot everything so we can do extreme. I should probably try to kill the scout, but super risky. There's a guy right next to the box that I need. Nice. I'm waiting for you.
I'm in. I just don't want
to
kill anything.
Yeah, just be careful. Just don't kill anything yet. I'm trying to kill the scout. Ah, he's trolling. We trigger them, we have to run back somewhere to the start or something, I don't fucking know, man. Try to get some ammo. Trigger. I mean, if we trigger, we probably have to run out and extract, because we're gonna die. We can't do extreme if we trigger this room. For that ping.
It's to your left. It is like 240.
Okay, I think like the tools and two medpacks are right here, but there's a charger right here. I think I can kill it. I'll use meds, nice. Oh, it's fucking off finally. He's coming back. Yeah, I got the bullcat key. There's a two-use med pack here on me. I'll try to hit this lock. I hope nothing wakes up. Use tools. My sentry's not here. That sucks.
How did you don't want to move? I'm not even shot. I can get. Do you want me to try and get to you?
Oh wait, just wait.
Yeah, it's just too risky up there.
Any pack 707. Okay, that's two use, right? I'm so scared that he touches me when I'm on the terminal here. Need to be careful. I'm good. Ping, ammo, pen. 6-6. Okay, watch out for the ping. Okay, one's on the other side, upstairs. 507.
If I can make it to the upstairs.
The other one is under me? Yep, it's under. It's all the way on the bottom. That's super risky. I don't think we should go for that. And the last one is in the same fucking locker, all the way on the bottom floor. And there's a lock on it. Great.
I have lock knowledge.
That's good.
I literally don't even want to fucking risk.
Yeah, wait, I'll get the one on the other side and then we can see if we need to get them. Because we have more ammo in the other zones, we didn't loot everything. Maybe we are good enough to skip these two. So risky. We wake this room up. We're either dead or we fucked up so hard that we can't do extreme anymore.
Yeah.
The hack lock on this one here. I have a tool refill on me, so I can't even get this.
I have lock noise. You want me to make my way over to
you? Yeah, you should take that too. You can use your med pack and take the ammo that's in here. Or I could go back and use my tool refill, go back and take that. If you're scared to go, you know.
No, I'm scared, so I don't wanna
fuck. Yeah, just take your time.
I wanna kill things, but...
Don't kill them, don't kill them.
I know, that's a joke of it. This goddamn scout's gonna walk up this fucking ladder. Oh, Oh, fucking scout's about to fucking follow me. He's got a scout following me, literally.
We don't get these. If we have to go back to get more ammo, we know where it is.
I got a trip mine.
Nice. Good job. Only two use ammo left in the... We have to get them. We have to go back get them, but I don't think it's worth the risk to go there now. I'm pretty sure that there was a seafoam nade somewhere. I might be tripping.
There was definitely one. I remember seeing fuckloads. I saw like two at least.
And I picked up one at the bridge. Use it for the door here.
I'm just happy we've done this on fucking D1 high of 2B, but I'm pretty impressed.
This is gonna be harder. This part is gonna be interesting. There's nothing here. Yeah. I don't know. I'm pretty sure. Like, I think we need seafoam nades for the two mothers. For the one mother, I think we were super fine to just kill that as two. If we kill it quick, then we're gonna have enough ammo to survive for the next one. We have to kill, like, we have to get ammo for that because we need to kill all the giants and shit. And then we need to, like, try to isolate them by letting them come up, and then we need to seaform it when they birth, you know.
Yeah.
And then one guy, I could kill the babies and you shoot it in the back with the burst cannon.
Yeah.
And then it should, like, you should be able to kill it super quick with that, I think.
I'm just thinking, how the fuck we're gonna isolate it? That's like, that's the only problem I see. How the fuck are we gonna isolate?
Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know, we have to look like... I'm not sure. There's a 4-use med pack here, by the way. We should heal up to 100.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got some... We should...
I don't know, man. I don't know where the seafoam is. There should be seafoam.
We literally have so many goddamn meds. There's so much meds.
That's good. We'll probably have ammo on us, though, when we... Extreme.
Five use ammo pack.
Nice.
Holy shit, we're so good. Damn. I'm going into this area now to check.
Who use ammo here? The fog repellers here.
I see a happy sleeper.
There are more fog repellers. I don't know. We find seafoam, we should use that, but I haven't seen it yet.
There is definitely seafoam needs somewhere on this map.
Who use meds here as well?
Yeah, about to happen. Oh my god, I just hooked a giant.
No lockers here, okay. Double lock melter. Are you good? Sam? Oh no, we lost him. Sam? Happened now. Hello.
What the fuck's happened? Oh my god, I'm so pissed. Are you waiting for
me? I'm here.
Yeah, my whole internet didn't what happened.
Oh, your internet DC'd, I guess? I don't know. Good thing it happened now and not when we were fighting the mothers.
Yeah, literally, give it like 5 minutes because I don't know what it's gonna fucking do. Jesus Christ.
I found one C4 nade. Yeah, internet problems suck, I know.
Yeah, it's just like, it never does this, it's just today. That's the worst part about it. It's literally just today.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I'm still running around for fucking foam nades. I found one.
Well, that's better than nothing.
Yep, gonna need it.
I think it's doable then, if you manage to isolate and kill people.
We have to find another one too, if we get like, I don't know. I think if you stand upstairs and they're below you, they like, sometimes they take their time. And they come up like one by one if you're lucky. Maybe we can try that. But if we try that, then I don't know, we have to kill all the fucking giants and hybrids as too, that's gonna be... It'll be fun. And we have to kill them without losing health.
We have tons of meds, so that's a good thing.
Yeah, but we should have ammo when we go in. So we can kill the mothers. I don't wanna run out of ammo when we fight them, that would be really shitty.
Yeah. I'm still dropping, what's going on?
I don't know.
My PC costs 2K and I can't even drop it.
Well, I found one. Pretty sure there was another one where I'm running around right now, but I don't remember where. Might be in another run that we had earlier.
Does it say I'm still dropping?
Dude, I don't even see you.
You don't even see me, I'm sorry. I'm gonna restart my game.
I hope you can rejoin.
You know what? Maybe I don't want to restart.
I hear sound of someone joining. I see you now.
You see me now.
Yep.
I'm in. Nice. I've got my trip line still. Fuck! We have a trip line.
Yeah, it's not gonna do much, but better than nothing. There should. I don't know, man. I'm pretty sure I saw one, but. I might be thinking of a run that we failed earlier.
Yeah. Expedition failed again next time.
Nothing here, man. I checked almost everything now.
I think if we see from one and minus twice later, the other one will be easy.
And yeah, it would probably not hurt to have one person with fog repellers then. Like if we see form one and kill it quick, then we can fight the other one with the fog repellers and that would probably work as well.
Yeah. I can bring fogs, I'll put my trip mine down.
Yeah, the first one we should not use anything, I think. Maybe just fog repellers, but
there's tons of fogs, we can afford to use.
Yeah, we can use all of them. But we shouldn't use C-form, I mean. We should use the C-form for the two.
Yeah.
And then it's like, I'm gonna do that, so... You take the fog repellers then, and... Shoot. I have no idea how this is gonna look, man, but we can do it.
Trial and error. Just give it a best go. We make it. I'm so they're trying not to die to the babies, and the babies got them faster as well. All my D1 training on round 3 has led to this moment.
You left fog repellers here on me.
Should I save the exoskeleton mine for the first door or second?
You can just place it at the first door, or you can just save it for the next one, I don't care, man. We should probably use it for the next door, because there are gonna be more there. I think we can do the strat that we used to do for this door now, where we just stand in the corners, one each side, and we just blast them, and then wait for the mother to come. I think that's gonna work. I think it could work.
I've tried extreme on this before, so well, you know, 2 people, so maybe not click.
Oh, you haven't tried extreme?
No. I mean, I haven't tried extreme with 2 people.
Oh, me neither, but so, what do you think?
Is it the best option? I mean, we just have to weigh what he thinks best.
There's a, I don't know, man. We could maybe kite them even further, but I'm... Oh, could kite them even further here somewhere, but this is risky. This is a shitty door to do it from. This door is like... we can stand at the spawn maybe and let them come here. I just don't know how it's gonna be like with the mother. Like, we could run all the way here, one stands here and one on the other side, and then we just kill all the giants that come and hope that the mother comes late. I guess. You know what I mean here? On each side, kill giants, wait for mother.
What was about walking
giants? Don't go in the circle.
Ooh, I'm gonna go in it.
It's on 70%. Don't go in it. Yeah, don't go in it. And then we stay one on each side. Here. I don't know, man. You should probably use your burst cannon and reload. And then use your ammo packs. And the burst cannon is really good for this now, because they're literally only giants. So you can use that really well. You wanna do that there? No? One on each side, pull the giants there and wait for the mother?
How slow is mother? Because we could maybe kill some giants at the bulkhead door and then retreat back into the side.
Yeah, if you do that and it's there, then it's gonna spawn babies though. I just don't wanna look at it so it doesn't spawn babies, so we save ammo.
Yeah, okay. So we're not doing it here, yeah, we're not going in these corners, we're going in the ones, okay.
Yeah. So it's the same thing, just a bit further, so the mother takes a bit longer, but you ready to throw your fog repellers?
Yep.
Okay, so we do it at the spawn.
Don't understand how fucking nervous I am right now. That's terrifying.
It shouldn't be that hard. Like, this one shouldn't be that hard, to be honest.
I'm ready if you want to pull it.
Okay, pulling.
This is where I lag out, and then we'll die.
Don't lag out, please. Don't stand like this. Don't stand like this.
The mother's quicker than the giants, right?
They're all coming now, and I hope the mother's gonna come late.
Okay? I'm gonna drink a fog just in case.
Just don't look at the mother so she doesn't spawn babies when she's close and we're not done with the giants yet. That's not a good sound. It's not a good sound. Yeah, I heard the mother super close. I'll shoot the babies and you shoot the sex. And then throw your fog repeller. No, don't waste them.
Okay.
I have no fog repellers.
Chuck him now just in case, but yeah, I guess I'll save him.
I think that's it, that's just another. Okay, I'll shoot the babies, you shoot the sacks, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
And throw one fog repeller on it. Ready?
Wait, where do we throw the fog, like, after we've reloaded the store, I guess?
Yeah, just throw it, like, where the fog is.
Okay, yeah, ready? Yeah, obviously. Yeah, yeah.
Go. Wait. It's ready around the corner. Running towards me.
Can't reload, one behind you.
Yeah, fog. I have no fog repellers. I don't see shit, man. One sec. I get stressed out when you waste fog repellers, man.
Bruh, I'm like, I'm trying to choke him, I'm just terrified.
Yeah, that was not that hard, no, okay, nice. Yeah, now we met up, we get ammo packs, and then I'm gonna... Oh, you're a giant, man, what the fuck?
Through a door. More fogs. Three fogs, I'm terrified.
Yeah, maybe try to get a faucet.
Yeah. Oh, it's not bad. I thought she'd come straight away, yeah. That's why I chose the fogs.
Yeah,
like,
don't waste them. Because we're gonna have to fight two now. I was already worried about this one. What the fuck?
Sorry.
There are meds here somewhere. And there's a one-use ammo pack. There were more ammo packs, right? On the other side of this. The fog repellers here, it's 4 use. 4 use on me. Not full on ammo.
Let's go put that mine down, there was a mine somewhere. I'll go grab the mine, I guess. I am also almost full on ammo. We have tons more, so we can always retreat and grab more.
Yeah.
All the ammo is in this fucking place here.
And there's always the option where you can kite the mothers out and then go to the extraction after we got the scan with the code and shit, but I wanna kill them. I don't wanna do that.
Yeah. I'm trying my best for you. So terrifying.
It would be super easy if you do it like that. You just type in the code, cause I almost finished the scan already. Were there more meds here? Yeah, right.
There's this tons one? Of meds back where I am. Where
okay, I'm coming to you. There's
look
nothing here, I think.
Look on the map. Wait. Oh, I've just looked back in, that's why. I think it's all in there.
Okay, coming.
Yeah, it's all in there.
Oh, another C4 mail would be nice. But...
could always go back into that scout room if I can find one.
Hmm, there are two ammo packs there. But... we don't need them. 4 use med pack here.
I'm literally on 99.
Yeah, I'm full. Okay.
And then
there was a 2 use med pack in the start. Like, right at the extraction on the right side. A 2 use ammo. Is there a 4 use somewhere?
No. In fact, wait, keep going. There's more ammo down here. There's also 2 giants. If you want to kill the giants now,
let's just leave them. Let's leave them. Is it a 4 use?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna go check. It's right here.
Probably not. This is a 2 use. I have 2 use on me.
Maybe. Oh, I must have fucking used it. It's just meds.
It's fine. It's fine.
I must have used it. Yeah, I might have used it.
2 use should be enough.
Oh no, it's here. It's here. It's a 2 use.
It's okay. You have fog repellers, you're full on health, full on ammo, and you have 4 use ammo. Okay. You can place the mine and get the fog repellers, and then we go.
Yeah, I'm just thinking. Would it be best? Do you think best to put the mine for giants or put the mine for the
Let's put it straight on the security door.
Alright, I'll run there now. If I place it low, oh no, the giants will set up for me like them. Where the fuck am I going? Goddamn, if we had other C from these from the last one, we'd be so set right.
That would be nice, because we could just C-form one each and then kill them super quick. If we kill the first one with the seafoam nade and the other one doesn't burf, I think then we have it.
This is where they're both stacked around top of each other, they run out,
climb yeah, it could happen. And then we probably have to run a bit. Because we can't fight in the fog. We have to run, kill the babies and then try to isolate them again.
Yeah.
I'm basically good. Bulkhead door and the extreme door?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's tools. We can use the sentries at the door. We can place them in the crossfire. I have 40% on my sentry. I think you have like 20, right?
Yeah. I'm trimming mine down now. What's this fucking
Maybe we're lucky in the seafoam in one of these. Oh my god, there's seafoam here, nice.
Is there actually?
Yep. No we should probably have like fog repeller somewhere that we can take if we fail that shit. We shouldn't fail that though. Like you literally you take your seafoam mate when they burf and you throw it on them and it should work. you can't miss that. They're not even moving. I'm giving you tools.
I think we set both our sentries up at the bulkhead, which you think, and then we just funnel them, because then that'll kill, absolutely destroy the giants.
Yeah, I was thinking, like, maybe even fight them here, so they stay down.
It's so risky. That's like, we can, but it's just so risky.
We just place one sentry on each side here. And you just don't look at them when we fight them up here.
When you say don't, oh.
You just, if you look at them and they, like, they burf, it's shitty. What do you think? You just have to kill all the hybrids and shit.
I have no experience
and,
in this
and then we let them come up here and as soon, like, I think that we can isolate them when they come up here. Like, one's probably gonna come alone and then as soon as you see it and it's gonna burf, I'm gonna do it for the first one. I'm gonna throw my C4 mid for the first one and we have to kill it super quick. But if we're like, if we're unlucky, then the other one is gonna burf when we do that. That would suck. But that's, I think that's our best chance, man.
Yeah.
We just have to kill one super quick and then we can like run downstairs. When there are too many babies, we can run downstairs and try to kill as many as we can and keep running. So the other one doesn't like insta chase us and keeps fucking us up. There's gonna be fog as well.
I think we could run all the way back to like where all the meds and ammo was and like grab some fogs there, because I don't actually know any fogs are apart from there.
Yeah, we should probably like run back to fog repellers when we killed the first one or something.
Definitely, I think we run all the way back into the reactor room.
The reactor room?
That's where the fogs are. Well, let's take a look now and see if we can find any, I guess. Oh, I found some here, there's some here.
Yeah, we can just run here then. Yeah, well, I don't know. I think we should try it like this. Try to isolate them. Kill all the giants when they come up. Try to not look down. Stay upstairs, kill the giants. Don't look down so the mothers don't spawn enemies.
Yeah.
And then we wait until one comes up and then we fucking kill it as quick as we can with the C4 nade. And I think then we should probably run because the other one is most likely gonna spawn babies.
So where do you wanna kill them? Like right here?
Yeah, like right here where we're at right now. At
least. So I'm just peeking from can
Yeah,
come.
Something like that.
Well, do you wanna both go on one side, or if we can take one side each?
Yeah, we can go one side each.
So where are you gonna be?
On the east side here. And then we, as soon as everything's dead, we just keep chilling here till they come up. They both come up with fucked, man.
yeah, they both come with run.
Yeah, then we should probably run. Try to kill all the babies and try to isolate them again. So maybe at the spawn again.
Debating with Randy Vitola right now.
You have ammo right there. Okay.
Yeah. It's gonna be like a 5-minute fight.
Right, whenever you're ready. Should I go on the other side and you go there, or what?
I don't know, I don't mind.
As I said, I'm gonna go on the east, now you're at the east side. Which side are you gonna take?
I'll go west, I'll go west.
Okay, I'll open, okay?
Yeah, fuck it, let's do it.
Let's go.
Alright, I'll be toilet.
Is dead. Oh no, one bird. Run back. Kill the babies and run back. Don't look at the other one. I'll just keep running. This is bad, dude. Fuck. I didn't even see it come up. Yeah, we can do it here now. Just go to the other corner, let one come.
You see foam, yeah?
Yeah, I'll see foam the first one.
I'm reloading, fuck, I'm reloading.
I hope they don't come both. If they come both, we have to try to kill both super quick, okay?
Yeah, one on each, I guess.
Yep.
If both come, I can try and get my C foam down.
I'm ready to foam. Dude, I'm tucked all the way in the corner here.
I'm literally scared. I'm like, I feel like you were talking. Yeah,
they're gonna be both there as soon as I jump on the first one. They're gonna be both there for sure.
You might have to see from him, and I just have to shoot from here.
We just have to kill one super quick and then probably just run back to the extraction, but not in the circle.
Yeah. I'm ready to get ass raped by babies.
I don't know.
I am.
It's far. I'm baiting it. You throw the next C4 nade, and then we're good.
Yo, so where do I throw it? Because, like, I've thrown it.
Straight on it.
I've done it, like, anywhere goes through it.
Dude, I feel like I should get some fog repellers. I'll be right back, dude.
Oh, yeah, if it comes off, throw it. Yep. And I'll try and kill it. Shit, wait, have I reloaded? I've reloaded, okay, good. Oh, it's like right here.
Oh, I saw it. Coming close, coming.
It's coming.
Where is
it?
Coming. Dead. Nice. Perfect. Oh, easy game, wasn't even that hard. Yep.
Nice. Is that it?
That's it. We're done.
Oh, we're back in C2 again. Can I put it in?
There you go, so quick.
Fuck, I'll put it in next.
It was not as hard as I thought. Yeah, it was good that there was another. Like, it's super easy to kill with C4 nades. I didn't want to skip them. Because you can literally kite them somewhere to Narnia and go back, close the doors, and type in the code, run to the extraction, circle kite the babies, GG. But no, that's super lame.
That's
okay, so that's
not
good. Oh. Nice, dude. GG.
Yeah, let me take a screenshot. I want to see, you know, that is quick, holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, screenshot time. I'm gonna post that in the thing as well.
GG.
Boom. Screenshot.